When I lived in Montreal, I was one out of 16 kids of color in my school, and I am still recovering from that.